Michigan, you guys still good out there?
Good, me too, man, me too. And I'm gonna tell you why.
Today is a landmark day and a day to remember history. You don't know, but it's the fucking truth. Check this out. We went on this tour and we planned on having a brand new record that we were gonna call Common Courtesy out for you guys right now.
Okay.
But we had a dispute with our label, and they didn't think that we could put this record out right now, so... One second. So we were told that we had to wait on a judge to make a decision if we could put out our next record October the 8th or not. And no kidding you, about 3 hours ago, we were told by that same judge that we are legally allowed to release our record October the 8th. Yes, sir. You can check it out on ADTR.com. We're going to release it digitally, and then we're going to put out a physical form of this record very soon, and it's going to be a special package with a lot of cool shit. Before we play this next song that actually is a brand new song off that very record, I just want to say one thing. First of all, thank you so much to everybody out there who fucking supported our band through this really hard time. That's number one. And then number two, this is absolute fucking living proof. We are five absolutely normal motherfuckers from random place, Ocala, Florida. Who the fuck's heard of that, right? This right here is living fucking proof. If you care about what you do with your life and you do it for the right fucking reasons, absolutely nothing can stop you from getting where you want to be. It's off that record, it's called